Hi everyone, and good news for those of us with Windows 10 in the preview. Nvidia has now dropped a brand new driver for Windows 10. Now this one is version 353.30 and it is game ready driver for Batman Arkham Knight. Now the interesting thing here is it also should roll up all of the updates that have happened within the driver ecosystem for previous games that weren't previously available for Windows 10. Well, I'm speaking specifically about The Witcher 3 Kepler fix, so that should be rolled up into here as well. Now no word yet on what performance is like under Windows 10, still getting this driver installed, but it certainly is good that Nvidia are keeping this up to date, especially considering we are so close to launch now.